Happy Frazetta Friday, Frazetta fans. I'm Sara Frazetta. Thank you for joining me on Frazetta Fridays with Frazetta Girls. You are watching episode number 7. We are going to tour the Frank Frazetta Art Museum in Boca Grande, Florida. My grandparents actually sold three oil paintings to purchase this property. So they of course had a successful poster business and they were selling calendars, but Frazetta wasn't heavily merchandised until later on, and they had to sell original artworks to get real estate. So they were at a time in their lives where they're like, we want a winter home, we've worked really hard, and this was the winter home. So it's still in the family today. My mom owns this place and preserves it very well, and it's just so special for you to come into our home and take a little piece of Frazetta with you.
I just don't know. I just don't know. I just don't know.